The project BALMAS, Ballast Water Management System for Adriatic Sea Protection, is aimed at finding practical solutions to the ballast water management in the Adriatic Sea. It involves 16 partners from 6 countries bordering the Adriatic Sea: Italy, Slovenia, Croatia, Montenegro, Bosnia-Herzegovina, and Albania.
A strategic common cross-border approach has been recognized to be crucial because of the shared, specific, vulnerable, economically important semi-enclosed environment in which managing of harmful aquatic organisms and pathogens, as well as international shipping, cannot be limited by political borders.
The project integrates all the necessary activities to enable a long-term, environmentally efficient, and financially sustainable implementation of ballast water management measures in the Adriatic. Lack of data and knowledge in the Adriatic has been fulfilled by the numerous activities carried out.